dear children, it is for UKG science and it is the new chapter 9, food, clothing and center. Today we will learn these three things, food, clothing and shelter. Okay, so see nicely, there are many words and we will find out from here. So please, you have to find out in your book. I have done already, but please you nicely search and do it. Okay, egg, potato, apple, fish, mango, peas, milk and onion. These words you find out from here. You can see here also, but you will try to do yourself. Next, we need food to live. We also need food to grow and stay healthy. We get food from plants and animals. So we need food to live. Without food we cannot live. Okay. Food from plants. We get fruits, vegetables, cereals and pulses from plants. So these things we can get from plants. Okay, fruits, vegetables, cereals and pulses. Next, food from animals. We get milk, eggs, meat and honey from animals. Milk is used to make curd, butter and cheeses. And milk is used for tea because milk is good for health also. Okay, next page, page number 58. Please turn the page. Meals. What is the meals? The food we eat is divided into meals. Let us learn about the three important meals that we have daily. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Three important meals. Breakfast. Breakfast is the first meal of the day. We can have milk, eggs, bread, fruits, poha, cheeses and jam are breakfast. Okay, lunch and dinner. We have lunch in the afternoon and dinner in the evening. Cooked vegetables, chicken, chapati, cooked rice, fish, salad, yogurt and salad, dal are some food items that we can have for lunch and dinner. So cooked vegetables, chicken, chapati, cooked rice, fish, salad, yogurt and dal are some food items that we can have for lunch and dinner. So see nicely the pictures and words also. Page number 58. So please children, read nicely this page. Until now, thank you.